Breaking news, we're following a major crash at the Pennsylvania state line with West Virginia. News Chopper 2 just flew over the scene at I-70. This is at the Washington County line. We know multiple vehicles were involved. Now we're still working to confirm if anyone was seriously hurt. You see there, the road is completely closed in that area and traffic is at a standstill. We'll try and bring you more information on exactly where this is and in what direction in just a little bit.